Two or three more pulls. If we kill it, it'll be really nice.
It'd be quite bogus.
Four. Like debuffs. Tanks and healers out. Front and back. Sides. Wing look in, snake look out. Sides. On them back.
No idea how I didn't kill someone, but I'll deal with it.
Move. Roll stacks. Hades. Corner and stacks. Three. One left, two right. Spreads. from the back. Slides. Debuffs. Play them. Top sides. That's the next. Pots as well. That's better.
Got it back.
Okay. Safe spot spreads. When it's gonna offer a clockwise. Move. Okay, play clean and we got it. Repeat mechanic. DPS out. Front and back. Fights. If anyone finds a safe spot, just call it.
On one, right. one, left side one. And then move to the other side.
Other sides?
Good. We're fine.
Thank Mister.
Don't go there.
I do not have healing for you. Stay a bit close to center for the LB.
Yep. Remember spread, find one safe spot.
Go to the correct side for your color.
Safe on one on east, I believe. Tank RB.
I can play.
Yeah, for the dots.
Spinning him back to north.
Yes.
It's a repeat.
Move.
But it's here.
Very close. There might be a misplayed one.
We're good. Killer.
Come on.
This game is for children.
Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, thank fucking
good
god.
Fucking
dude.
Shit.
3 damage down, who gives a fuck?
Who gives a fuck, dude? Let's go.